next level.
GPS, what's up? How are you doing?
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. If you want to, so I'm making this speedboat, and I'll be putting up the renders on my CG Trader account. If you want to look at any of my projects, you just go to a CG Trader, Ismail's VFX, to look at the renders, because I don't really have anywhere to put them on YouTube. So if you want to look at the rendered images, like yesterday we did I did a live stream of making this fridge, a double door fridge, and so these are some of the rendered images. If you want to look at them, I just go to CG Trader / Ismail's VFX, and I will look at the rendered images from there. And because the live stream was about 2 hours, I compressed that video into a time lapse to make it, let me get that here, to make it into a 25 minute video instead of 2 hours. So this was the live stream, and it was about 2 hours and 48 minutes. So I compressed it into a time lapse. So if you want to watch that, you can go there directly. And if you want to look at any of the renders for any of the projects here, you can see, like, say this cheeseburger. You just go to CG Trader / Ismail's VFX. And you can look at the renders from there, the rendered images from there. So this cheeseburger, you can look at the rendered images directly there. Yeah, so let's continue with this. Thank you. Maintain a very low poly count for this model, because I might sell it as a game asset. That's why you see I'm trying to be very careful about my poly.
Thank you.